will slay a bot in the headshot. And Hagbane's less likely to hurt us. Oh, and the Longbow is less likely to hurt us, I mean. But the Rotbloods are turning regular old trolls into those awful bile spewers. Fight your way down and destroy the altar that's transforming the beasts. You'll need black powder, but there's plenty laying around down there. In this show with a bat. Elf, is this the time, really? Hanging by a thread here. Come on! Prove us down!
That's fine.
To us alive, I think. One last effort. So, need to finish him off.
Now what have I done? Heal, Grover! You'll have no use in that! We shall triumph!
We could use the oil as well. We got it positioned right. I think they've run out of it though, too fast. No, you can just alt-tab out, that's fine. If that's okay with yourself. Saves you having to re-enter every time. Oh, sorry, that's assuming we don't do this first try, which we are gonna do. We've got this. On the left. Tree, that does mean if we win you get a box, so that's a bonus. It'll be a like merchant or commoner, but yeah. I love that they shout keep rank and really don't keep rank.
Yeah. Well, it shows that they definitely need to keep shouting it. Yes, we're still here in case we get a bus. No, we got a patrol, didn't we? So, oh, fuck it, don't
we? These are the real bosses. I have no idea which ones are attacking you and which are attacking me. Okay, and second wave. There we go.
Okay, nice silent packmaster from behind. I'll check the one on the left. It does seem to be good for healing. Yeah.
Go around to the left in case the horde patrol comes back.
I'm wondering.
They'll be there on the right, yeah. Shit, no.
Ow, and a Blightstorm, a perfect time.
Okay, go down towards the end of the cave.
That's right, but they're all on you, so they're going to overtake me.
Oh, a leech. Don't go down that way, they're going
to. I can escape, it's fine.
Okay.
Well, I killed the Stormweaver.
Okay, I've got the horde down here. Do you need my help with them?
They're all on you. Oh wait, these. Can't run to the right.
Oh, I've been pushed back into here.
Okay. Did you kill all of the Storm Vermin?
No. I assumed you had, because there aren't any.
No. Fuck Maulers! Another Blightstorm somewhere. Is that a leech?
Hi.
Ah, fucking Mauler around the corner.
I actually intentionally used the stair glitch then. And bounced past them all. The two? No.
On himself.
Mine duped.
How are these fucking maulers always sneaking up behind me?
It's healing here. Ass. Nice. I'll check the chest. You start the event. Ninja Chaos, more ninja than rats, according to Quinn in chat.
Yeah, it's true. That's why maulers are so much more deadly than everything else.
I wonder.
Like a fucking truck.
No. There's assassin behind us. To the right.
No, he disappeared.
That a patrol? A horde, I mean? Horde.
Oh, yeah, it is a horde. Passing is so weird right now.
Assassin. Is that? Nice. Where the fuck are they?
Probably behind that okay. Gate.
We got two barrels on the right. This way.
The left.
Yeah, I was looking the wrong direction when I said right.
Lights. Tell me. Four shots at this range.
Yep. I'll keep these guys here, you can start getting the barrels. Let me know when you're about to pass me though, so I'm not swinging.
Oh, assassin. I'm passing you. I'm just taking it down.
Oh, gas! Shit.
I can't ping it, because that's annoying. There we go. Well, I just interrupted its throw.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Shit, that can't get through there. Jesus. Good to know for next time.
Come on, man.
Okay, so, forward.
It's so crazy. Maybe it was just. I think they make the same sounds, don't they, as normal hordes, the normal event horde. The small. Ow! Dodge into that. The normal event.
Assassin.
Yeah, the small event hordes that make the same sounds as big hordes, so that's yep. Very confusing.
More healing. Another special, but I wasn't sure what it was. Catcher.
Yep. Somewhere.
He'll be behind us. Behind, catcher. The assassin's still about.
Yeah. Mortar. Can't ping in the darkness. Unless you're really close.
There's a flamer behind them.
Yeah.
And there's something behind us as well.
Okay. Yes.
There he is. Okay. Gas.
I have 7 shots left.
Yeah, try and fight these up. They're dropping down gunner.
Got it.
Behind as well. Fuck.
Push forward.
I can't through the bodies that you just knocked down.
I didn't realize that ability knocked down bodies.
You knocked people down and it meant I couldn't get through them.
That's not in the description of it. I've never actually seen myself.
Haven't you noticed it knocks people down?
No.
Yeah, it does CC. If you run straight through people, it knocks them over. Oh. Or at very least the cultist. We've just had the horde, so we should be fine to push forward. Yeah, all the chargers do CC. Yes.
Let's see where it came from.
Where we came into here.
Okay, I'm just helping with these quickly then while I...
He's there. He's just done
lit.
A rig.
Yeah, I see. Five shots left. Oh wow, I just said it point blank. I saw it, was like, it's just gonna leap straight at me, so I'm aiming clean at its face, like fucking 2 meters from me.
It knocked me down, so I had to use my bomb to free, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
Hurt you, but you probably would have taken more damage than me trying to get back up there. Seems darker here than normal.
Striking his clan up with it.
Ammo here. Monks.
Yeah. I reckon I'm this way. It's a nice flat grounded area. Good line of sight for direction of specials.
Next wave. Next wave.
should be, but I don't know.
That's him.
Yeah, he'll climb up.
There's two, and a gunner.
Fuck, Maulers. I'm just gonna top up. Okay, let's go. Bust trigger. They're still out there. I'll bet my favorite axe that they
are. I feel like we should kill the troll at the end just because it's yet again another run that we've not had a boss in so far.
Plus the, was this the one where the bots teleported?
No. Oh, no. This is the one where Quinn kindly killed them.
Do you want to pick that up instead?
But then I can't heal during a fight.
Fine.
I've got it. No, no, it's running away.
It's assassin somewhere.
It's guaranteed ammo coming up anyway. Alright, Indiana Jones.
Did you hear that?
I think there's guaranteed ammo here anyway.
Yeah. So you want to fight the troll?
No.
Okay.
It just feels...
Should we take a healing draft so we can use it in the fight?
I think one of us should have a healing draft, yeah, just in case.
Oh wait, no, it's probably better that you have it, because then... Because you might dupe.
Duping while in fight is very dangerous though, because it doesn't auto-change for you.
Oh. Oh, so it might as well be a medipack. Right, I think this wall here is okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I can't walk through this, it's an invisible wall.
Okay.
Well, for us it is anyway. So let's just clear this out.
Hatcher. I didn't get him, but I hurt him. Went to the left. There he is.
Oops. Surrounded, weary but unbound.
Something behind.
Yeah. Saw it, but it didn't ping. Ping it for me if you do sit.
Oh, it comes back down if you don't push it up hills.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Never seen that before.
I hear the monks.
You taking that long?
Well, huh. We stopped for the first bit, remember?
Yeah, I guess.
Bukkake.
There you go.
All right, so shall I ring it and then zoom over?
Up to you. I think that's the best way to do it. I'm not risky in any way, shape, or form.
Can you stun him?
No.
Yeah, I think it'd be best that way then. And that way, at least you can run if I don't make it. Okay, go across.
People come, there's mobs coming up.
So just run, just run, just run. Run, 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 run. I'm bombing him. Coxon takes no shit.
Yep, definitely.
No, I just don't have the butts fucking getting in the way.
Luke die is going to make all the difference.
Be right back.
I kicked my ass.